Greetings everybody, Black Show here, and welcome to another episode of Darkest Dungeon, or rather first proper one after prologue. I'm playing with Runner, I won't lie, I am content tourist, I like to know the story, and I don't like to be... I don't even know what I want to say. Anyways, I don't even know these guys too much, so I will just go and embark.
A mecca of madness and morbidity. Your work begins.
Okay, I think we need to go... Yeah, we need to go here. I'm playing with God mode and infinite resources.
The cost of preparedness, measured now in gold, later in blood.
8 food and 4 torches. Okay, so what he has? Yeah, he on the front, you, yeah. Oh boy. Let's see how this will go.
In Radiance, may we find victory. If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption.
Huh. All right, so I didn't.
The match is struck.
Stuff.
A blazing star is born. Continue the onslaught.
Excellent.
Destroy them all.
This is what I like.
As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. The way is lit, the path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. Give them no quarter. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
Okay. Okay, if we can chain stun him, then it's nice.
Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive.
This is what I like to see.
The light, the promise of safety. Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies. Struck?
Gone, whole thing.
A death by inches. Slowly, gently, this is how a life is taken. Foolish horrors, brought low and driven into the mud.
Excellent. Although... I really want to be healing one thing, I'm pretty sure. Oh, whatever. Oh, right. Because we should use... Yeah. Ah, oh, fuck. I completely missed it.
Carelessness will find no clemency in this place. The slow death, unforeseen, unforgiving.
Oh, fuck.
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. As victories mount, so too will resistance.
Fuck. Yeah, sorry that I returned, but I wanted to get that one thing. And then we're gonna go here and then here.
Some reward for a task well performed.
Oh, right, he's Quirk. Let me check. Kleptomaniac. Yep. Yes, indeed. Makes complete sense.
No force of will can overcome a failing body.
I don't have food? Oh, right, because I didn't bought it. Ah, I'm stupid.
Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage. Creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. Curiosity, interest, and obsession. Mile markers on my road to damnation.
All right. Ah, because I can choose his skills.
Cobwebs have been dusted, the pews set straight. The Abbey calls to the faithful.
because it will take some time.
Fresh kegs, cards, and curtained rooms promise solace to the weary and broken alike. A lawman and his faithful beast. A bond forged by battle and bloodshed.
I definitely will want to upgrade it.
More arrive, foolishly seeking fortune and glory in this domain of the damned. Word is traveling. Ambition is stirring in distant cities. We can use this. All manner of diversion and dalliance await those who cross the threshold with coin in hand.
Yeah, I'm just upgrading stuff because why the hell not? Okay, this is upgraded. This is not. This can be
a man in a robe, claiming communion with the divine. Madness. A little hope, however desperate, is never without worth.
Now this is slightly problematic considering I gave them... Oh, what the hell, might as well. Or remove some heroes, okay. We'll get to that, don't you worry. Thank you very much for watching, hope you enjoyed this episode or episodes that I'm gonna render them. And see you guys next time. Bye-bye.